We remember the things we need or want to remember, or the things that have affected us so deeply that we cannot help remember them. We remember things and people and events by telling stories about them. And we all need remembrance Sunday. But it's part of our corporate memory as a nation that fought and suffered two world wars. And today we remember also those whose lives have been lost in conflict since. Today is a day that the Church is asked to acknowledge the Emperor. In this month of November, a month full of remembering, today we gather to remember before God those who are caught up in the fighting and destruction of war, and those who lost their lives. Some bravely and honourably achieving much by their sacrifice, others receiving little or nothing, but all of them ordinary people like ourselves, who are called on to bear the brunt of situations that are out of control. And so we gather before God who never forgets. Let us pray. God, our Creator, we gather today to remember all those who have given their lives in the service of their country, for their sisters and brothers' kingdom. We pray for all who have lost their lives in conflict, not only in two wars, but in operations up to the present day. We thank you for the example of selflessness in laying down their lives for our freedom. Bless them and grant them eternal peace. We pray today for those who mourn the loss of their loved ones, for those who have been widowed and orphaned, for those who are heartbroken at the death of their daughter or son, and for grandparents whose loss of their grandchildren as victims of war still troubles and pains them. May the generosity of all who've laid down their lives inspire us to work tirelessly for harmony and goodwill amongst all peoples, and may we never forget the sacrifice we have offered for our peace. Let us remember before God and commend to his sure keeping those who died for their country in conflict, those whom we know and whose memory we treasure, and all who have lived and died in the service of humanity. We ask these prayers in the name of Jesus, who is our peacemaker, our life-giver, our pain-maker. In Jesus' name, Amen. Thank you.